because I believe that it is essential that we as a nation recognize our darkest moments so that we don't have them repeat again. So, Mr. Secretary, I'd like to know, even with the President zeroing it out, are you committed to continue the grant programs that are identified, I believe, as the Japanese American Confinement Sites Grants Program, which were funded in 2017? Will we see it funded again in 2018?
Oh, Konnichiwa.
I think it's still Ohayou gozaimasu, but that's okay.